unpredictable. It's unexpected. So I asked Spirit, will people lose money? And I pulled a card for this from the Oracle deck, Your Next Move by the Empress Speaks. And look at the card that came up. Face your fears about it. If you're afraid of losing during this transit, which I think a lot of us may feel anxiety about because it is so unpredictable, face your fears about it.
Face your fears about it. Speaking of face your fears about it, I don't know if you guys watch Betsy Gutting.